Alright, so we got all the limbs off of this tree that's caught up in this other one here, and we are putting some tension, pre-tension on this rope here, got it tied to the leaning tree, and then I'm going to cut these pressure points. Should work perfectly.